Anda.
He doesn't know that.
G'day. Get out of the vehicle.
No worries. Can you read?
Get a bit stuck on the big words every now and then, but you know. Yeah, I can read pretty good.
Oh, and you'd be able to read the sign back there with the big one fucking double zero on it, wouldn't you?
You know, I could have sworn I was, you know, sitting under 100 there, you know?
You think I'm talking shit?
Oh, it's truth, no. No, sorry, mate. No. No, okay, it won't happen again, all right?
Where the fuck you think you're going?
You bastards, you put me on, aren't you? You're not really gonna book me, are you? Come on.
Now you take this piece of shit back to town, and then you get the fuck back where you came from. I don't want to see your ugly mug around here ever again. You understand? Or is that too many big words for you?
Mate, you sure you want to give me this?
Bet your life.
You have a nice day.
Ta.
You fucking asshole.
Oh, man. That's how we keep our quotas up out here, son.
Oh, man, you sure you want to give me this? Yeah, pretty sure you just got that massive piece of shit taken off the road to you.
Back at the end. Oh, man. You see the look on his face? What a redneck moron.
Fuck me. You stupid pair of bastards. Look at the fucking mess you made, huh? Now I gotta clean it up.
They'll fucking find us. They'll find the fucking car, and then they'll... Ah!
Yeah.
I want to see my kids. Mate, I can make the ticket go away, mate.
Or I can make you go away.